on your cassette player and put on headphones and press play. This might get a little weird, but follow my lead. She's not kidding, it did indeed get a little weird.